progress recording of doing Go format. I guess is this does that count as Go format? I have no idea, but overall this is the new event. We'll try out new decks. From 04, aka the OG format. So everyone can play their pot of greeds and all that shenanigans, and everyone can be all happy. Personally, I think a tryout duel is a weird thing. Because me personally, if you're gonna put like event. Me personally, I wish you could just put like multiple modes, like old school to tag duel, like, you know, multiple formats. If this game could do that, that would be great. What is my opponent taking so long? Well, I'm going to pretty much stop the recording because it looks like my opponent is not doing anything. It looks like it's gonna be a loss for him, so I'm going to wait it out and see what's gonna happen. So but for now, we're skipping this. Okay, so my opponent didn't do anything, so the time limit was... I won by a time limit. But for now, we're playing a different player. And, I hate how this event ends in about... In 4 days. It's just a shame, man. Just such a shame. Let's put these in order. And I will play dragon and end my turn. And yes, this is a custom deck. The three of them are basically a fusion-based deck, a Horus the Black Flame deck, and I believe the third deck is gadgets, but with no ultimate offering. Which is... I don't know if ultimate offering was in 20... It's not an 04 card, but... Hey, at least we got Pot of Greed, I guess. Again, this thing should be its own mode than just an event, but... You know, Konami... Never picked the good ideas. Deal. Guess we got 1,000 for that, but still, what the hell? Well, that's the game. Now, since this technically, this card destroys a monster by battle. Okay. Good to know. And I just realized I hit myself. Great. This is This is fantastic. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. We're going to attack with Spear Ryu. And just use Spear Ryu's effect. And just discard the Toon Vanillas. Leave the one Spear Ryu alone. So we can use Ultimate Offering. No, that's it. What do I do? Nope, that's it. And I kind of think of it. Why has this card never been used? Because I'm pretty sure Premature Burial is not a broken card. That'd be cool too. Make an animation of Pot of Greed for this event.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Too bad, again, Konami. What can you do? I should probably change the strategy of this deck. Now, since technically I don't have to. We're technically playing a slow format, I can pretty much just play as much as spells and traps I want now. Yeah, this should be just vanilla monsters only, and I can just go on the offensive over and over and over again. I can get free draws. Yeah, it's not a bad idea. Finish this school. I think I'm gonna go fix up this disgusting deck. And of course, if I win the other tryout duels. Oh, sorry, I thought the camera was over there. But yeah, anyways, and after I'm done with the other tryout, I finished the event, I'm probably gonna play the other cards that are recommended from the game and then just play it along. I hope my mic is good enough. Yeah, it's loud enough, right? Should be loud enough. Let me just record a little bit on the music. Should be a little fine. Anywho, battle. Let's steal the Boris. which is dragons. Yes, of course. Draw. Ooh. I drew badly. But I can check the cards. Well, time to pull shenanigans. Underdog is back activates. Again. Underdog draws back activates again. Draw one more time. I probably lost because, well, because of the Luster Dragon over there, but nonetheless, I'll still go for it. Regardless. That's it. I lost. There you go. Take your win. There it is. Take your win. That was Okay. Exact damage. Okay, sure. Not a problem. That was a good deal. Alright, so I'm going to come back. I'm so confident just looking away. But anywho, I'll be right back. I'll do some few fixings and then we'll come back a little bit later. So yeah, stay. Yeah, it's a video. I'll just edit it. I'll just skip ahead. Okay, I'm back. This time I changed my strategy, and we're going straight up armed dragons. Since Horus level, the Horus series is going for us, and armed dragon level 7 is pretty much the highest and the better thing I have. Not to mention, this is the cheapest deck I can make. So. Yeah, there it is. Alright, let's try this again. We're gonna go do some few duels. And let's see how our luck goes. We got some new cards here. And thanks to cost down, I can literally just discard a card. Why would you do that? That is... weird, but alright. We gotta win. But I just built this deck. Alright, let's try it. Let's go find another one. Let's see what we get here. Damn, we lost a coin toss. And we're going second. Oh, they're going second is a good thing, but now since our opponent can draw a card on the first turn. Nah, I don't think so. That's not. Now it's, now it's an asshole. Oh yeah, Metamorphosis is at one in this event, so... Ooh boy. You're gonna see a lot of Thousand Eyes Restrict. Again, that's the meta people love. All right, draw Kaiser Glider. This. Summon us the dragon. Battle. Okay, draw a card. Let's see what our opponent's gonna do. Also, I don't think I saw this in the recommended card the recommended decks. This could be a custom one. Never mind, he's using Voris Raider. Never mind, this is probably something else. Oh my. See, we get some good cards here. Ooh, we got ourselves no good card. Actually, Call of the Haunted is not a bad card to use. Okay, so if he attacks, we lose more damage. However, need to draw either a high level monster or we are effed in the A. Yep, there's the Metamorphosis. That card that is definitely banned nowadays and never coming back. Unless you're in this event. Activate Call of the Haunted. Great. dragon. Battle. Why can't we battle? Because of this fucker. Other monsters on the field cannot change their attack battle position or attack. Another annoying card. Well, I'm out. Oh, man. All right, that wasn't great. All right, next one. Okay, we won the coin toss. Hopefully we get it. This is a really good hand here. All right, we're going to set a card. Set this. So I see what he's doing. He's trying to use Spear Reaper. Do some effects. How many copies? Three copies? What the fuck? We can use BLS? That's some bullshit. Oh, we can use BLS, eh? Okay. Okay. I see how it is. I see how it is. I see how it is. We can use BLS, eh? Okay. Okay. Now I'm mad. Now I'm furiously mad. Nah. You think you can do this to me? Nah. We're doing this, huh? Okay. I'm sorry, where the hell is, Chaos Emperor Dragon on Void of the End? I'm pretty sure that card is... We wanna play rough? Alright. We'll play rough. We'll play rough. We'll play effing rough. So rough that you will never wanna play 0404 format ever again. Yeah. I'm doing this. Hold on, BLS on me. That's some BS. And I can't even use Chaos Emperor Dragon. What a lot of crock. No, but BLS Envoy the beginning is so fair. Okay, sure. Even though that Chaos Emperor Dragon is still eroded, but sure. I'll let it go. Chakarets. Why am I not surprised? Alright, one more time and I'll just get rid of Arm Dragon level 5. Haunted. Tom Dragon level 5. And MST was at 1. We gotta deal with this shenanigans. Enemy control. Of course, enemy controller. Trans effect. attack recklessly. You gotta be kidding me. This is at three. This is at oh my lord. Oh wait, I forgot. No, this isn't the TCG 04. This is the OCG 04. Oh great. Just give me a break. More fucking face downs. I'm getting really sick of I'm getting really sick of this play right now. Are you kidding me? Well, it looks like I forgot the strategy of being an asshole. Sure, why not? Just change that to attack position. Use that in there. Plenty of. This is what I call playing like an asshole, because this is literally what this is this right now. You gotta be shitting me. Another face down. Oh boy. Book of fucking moon. I already said not even gonna bother. Yes, level up. Armed dragon level 7. Thank you. see what he's gonna do. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. That's what you get for playing like an a-hole. That's what you get. That's what you get. Karma. Karma. Oh, man. Karma. And I get a free pass. Oh, that felt good. That felt good. Holy. Holy. Okay, let's see what we get. Okay, a good SR. Alright. Let's see what we get. Oh my god, an Ash Blossom from the alternate art? Oh wait, that just... Oh great, I just realized I have the complete set now. I have a trip... Now I got... Oh no. I have triple Ash and triple Maxi. Oh no. Crap. Guess I'm stuck with them. But, yep, that was the tryout duel, and overall, it's been a pretty good one, even though you just saw how fucking messed up this format can be, too. But, it's worth it, so. Video's not over yet, though. We're gonna check out the other recommended decks, so, yeah. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Had some few dinners to do, and saw something on YouTube that was really an eye opener on what's going on to society nowadays, but. That's not important. What's important right now is card games. So, the first deck we're going to use is Horus the Black Flame level. Well, Horus the Black Flame series. And I'm pretty sure that the. That's interesting. What is this? Each player must pay fire under this. Okay, so clearly this is a burning deck. This is a burn deck. And the worst part is MST is at. MST is at 1, which is, again, ridiculous. Let's see what he's playing. Oh my god, this is terrible. Yeah, this is a self-made deck. There is no way that's... That is horrible. Thank you.
attack per game.
All right, next deck we have Onslaught of the Gears, which it's weird that we have red, green, and yellow gadget in, playing back again. But the weird part is, I guess Ultimate Offering was not involved with this, but hey, sure, why not? You got some good broken cards in our field. Really good cards are here. Alright, we're going to set three. Because we already have another copy. Summon Red Gadget. I think I'll end my turn. Let's see what you can do. You know, I should have just got some two dusty games after this, but yeah. To clear the attack there, but oh well. Draw. Injection. Ooh. Do I have enough for lethal? No, I don't think so. That's still 6,800. That's still not enough. I'm going for Green Gadget. And he surrendered. The gadget trio, too strong, so strong, you can't beat it. Sure, it had a few Sakuretsus and Dust Tornadoes, and we kind of blocked our opponents from using Snatch Steel, but we have done it. We've done it. Next and final deck. Let's go. Alright, we are in the final deck that we are viewing right now, and it's Power Fusion. Power Fusion is basically the only deck how to fuse. So, judging by how this deck works, most of these cards... weird. How are you summoning this? That is a really good question. Weird. Oh no, not Meteor. Black Skull Dragon. Yeah, let's go for Black Skull Dragon. Summon Skull. Summon Swamp. Skull Dragon. Plus, we can summon Horse Raider too. Good lead. Breaker. He's going to crash with. That's just sad. I see. Draw. Fusion gate. Okie dokie. Alright. Just in case, we're drawing. We're setting the locomotive. And Black Skull Dragon attacks directly. If our opponent doesn't have anything to go up against our Black Skull Dragon, we just straight up win the duel. Nobleman of Crossout. Wow, we just lost that. Okay. Look at our deck. Now we look at this deck. Of course, he's playing Horus, and no Royal Decrees, just a Heavy Storm, and alright, that's it. That's all we can do. Didn't draw a Snatch Steel, so that's great.
Fudge.
The fudging Snatch Steel. Fudge. I got robbed. Robbed from the duel. I just put all the freaking work, and this is what I get. All right. He drew the Snatch Steel.